somewhere. I need more than that. That's better. I'm gonna have to bust that thing down. It wasn't too hard.
Take that roll now.
Crap. They really don't want me to get in there.
Hello? Anybody here?
Maybe there's something.
Shit. Shit. Shit.
That's nice. No zombies in my way. So far, so good. To the fire, but it was better than trying to run into a zombie.
Leave through the back door. There's gotta be less zombies back there. Ingleton's that way. We gotta lower that barrier.
Alright, so we got Rhonda on the trip.
Oh my god! Get in the car! Get in the car!
Seven. Yeah, it's probably gonna be a loss again, or just under. Not 23. I mean, I save time. It really depends on the game itself now. So, new combo. That's a quick step. Not what I wanted.
nothing. Shit. Right on. Get them off me. Hell yes. Sick. No. Oh, yeah.
Bob's dead.
Here we go.
Fuck it. Just run up for a while. What? Art Brown. Just gotta think if I go unarmed and look by. Not bad. Or it could have been a bit smoother, but you know. Yep. Remember the cars move slots for some reason. I mean, it's faster access now, which is awesome. I'm gonna super Ronda now. Oop, nope. She didn't get in the car, she just stood there, so I'm not going back for Ronda. The Daleks should still play it anyway, so.
get out of here soon enough, Wanda. Holy shit, balls! Okay.
Rip the gap, Nick. Hey, good zombie, Andre. That's when I start fighting them. Alright, I'm not gonna go too far forward this time. That was nice. Ooh. Oh, Lord. Just in time, then. Literally, as soon as I got hit, he died. No more cutscene to skip here.
Man, I really need to get that Zombrex. Oh, yeah! Damn! That hurts.
That's good. Oh, hit the hearse. Just literally tapped the corner of it. Oh well, I can afford that. I should remember the door. Yes, that's awesome. Oh, didn't get grabbed. Okay, so that's good. Press A, but oh well. Didn't get the skip.
Holy shit. Oh, okay, this is bad.
I got that one up. Come on. SOB Gaming, hello man. Sup man? Take this driver account. Charging, that sucks. Come on, open the damn door. Come on. I'm in the door.
Well, it took you long enough, Nick, or whatever your name is. Let's get down to that meat locker.
Yeah.
Yeah, the only thing I'll probably do is overtime, but that's if we get a low percent save in a way. But then again, DR2 overtime is not the best overtime. I try to see if I can run through a cunt. Come on, try and save my ammo. As much as possible, but... Like, really not a whole lot you can do on DR2, so...
Gotta be keys somewhere down here.
Got the keys. Let's unlock your dead girl.
Perfect, Gary to run back down there anyway, so... Good chill here till Gary gets to the door. Because that means I'm just running.
Not there.
Still better than 4. Yeah, still better than 4. I mean, mini golf's better than anything, so. Oh, I don't want to get out of the car. I hate that. It's when you press B one too many times on the cutscene.
Get off.
Yeah, it's better than 4 by miles, so. Oh well. Bad driving at the end, about it. This case I can save some time on, so it doesn't bother me. I mean, I can save a bit of time, but like realistically, it's just down to driving. Lost a bit of time there because my car wanted to have a moment with the van. Well, that called in prologue in DR2, but I don't know. I know it's under 3 minutes. I used to have it and I was able to tell you, but I don't know what the current one is because someone literally joined, took prologue and left, and that was literally funny. I mean, technically that's what I was going to do with DR1. Like, I was going to go and get prologue and leave it at that, but I ended up staying, so. That was nice. I think it's 2:30, I think. Well, technically, the prologue runs are always invalid anyway, because we usually do a new game, but we did a new game plus, because... I don't know.
You can do this, man. Tell her it's a date. You think you're not an
Oh, come on, I didn't even hit the corner.
there, baby. Daddy's gonna fix you real good.
Like the right place. Oh wow. Complete wrong direction I wanted to go in. Oh well.
Who the hell are you and what the hell do you want?
Listen, I'm looking.
How do you know Annie?
Like what kind?
Look, we had my tattoo kids.
Okay.
Yeah, that's the deal.
Okay, lady.
Destruction. I've got my car isn't up there ready and prepped. It's by here. I went complete mind blank then. Before it was later on in case three. That's fine, that's fine. Park the car there for now. Okay, just send me over that car. It just sent me the other way around. One point, I hit a bike that was stationary and it flung me right there. I mean, we have got a dead item running in the Discord. You can easily distinguish him because he says nickname to his name, followed by dead item is better. He literally joins when me, Logan, Paradox, and Dawn did the four-player or four-man race. And over time, he just joined the Discord. Posted that, and pretty much his face still in. Like posted saying how Deadline's better and all that. And then yeah.
Them both. Wow. Oh man, my husband. Yeah, she's up in the comm tower.
Why don't we? That's all. Why don't we race? Well, why don't any of the other guys race? We don't race overtime because it'll literally be giving Dawn a free win. Time skip, possible. That could be possible race material. Like, I know Smokes. At some point, me and him should race DR3, because I'm just new to the whole DR3 run. I just need to seriously just revise DR3 a lot. Like, I'm saving time in all areas because.
Thanks for the help before.
You know, just saving bits of time. Because some of my cases are, like, ridiculously good. Like, I think my case one, well, my PB, or my, it's not my best, my PB, like, case two, I think was, like, perfect. Yeah, I mean, a lot of people do, but it's just, like, everyone has a preference, in a way. like with racing. I know, like, if we ever do like tournament style like races again, it'll be more stricter and shit, because we've had, I think the last one we did was literally a fucking failure from the get-go. Like, it was literally a bullshit moment. Alright, we take the gun pack, take a school bag back to the military dude, he left his sandwiches. I think right now what everyone's doing is their own little thing in the air. Yeah, I mean, I can barely just do it. Like, I'm just playing on Xbox right now, because I already have a save set, and I just enjoy playing on Xbox because the game doesn't want to kill itself. Gotta drive a bit closer, we're gonna... Now, we can get screwed here, but it doesn't matter because we can get a fresh one. Oh, and I've got sandwiches. Leave me be. Alright, I dropped the sandwiches at the door. I'm just gonna quickly do my thing. There you go, they can't shoot my car, thank god. Get off my car! Chris build type? Yeah. Go go over here just so they don't lob a nade at it. Cause that blows up there, I'm literally out of time. Nice you. Oh thank god, I thought that was on me. What? Oh okay, I thought my car was about to blow up there. No, it was literally a grenade under the car. I thought my car was gonna blow up there. I literally just got into it before that to go. Well, that's good, man. What was that, Alex? Okay, take it. You just fell off your chair. I have no idea. I'm dropping those weapons there, by the way, just because it's faster to grab them on the way to my vehicle than it is to grab them when I'm fighting Albert. Anyway, now I've got RNG. If I can get a good... If I can get 4 hits in a row on Albert, I will win. Like, I'll have a good run. It's one hit. Hit me, Albert. Hit me, give me RNG. No, you're just gonna yell at me. Yeah, now I need to find the next Albert and be lucky. Oh, he's attacking someone, so let's find them. Let's Oh, I hit the right one. Nice. I actually got the right Albert. I knew I was right, Albert. Fuck. That's still damage to him. So far, it's like 4 Alberts in a row, which is nice. My 3 Alberts in a row.
Crashing and banging was. I thought it was Joseph.
I yelled. I said, "Alexander, what's wrong?"
Take 20 minutes for it to reach the floor.
Oh, shut. That's mean to me. Yeah, he is. There you go, Albert's done. Anyway. That's not bad.
Let's burn that shit up.
As long as I grab 2 jazz hands, I'm good for the next section, so. God damn it. If anything didn't flat the car, that would have been worse. We get tidy, takes about a few minutes. If I hide you now. No. Ooh. Oh, Lord, that was so close.
Get off.
do you get into this police station?
No. Oh.
Don't talk back.
Alright, got him out of the way. This guy's not gonna annoy me, he's just gonna shoot me. Oh, there's another one there, bugger. That zombie. 2x trip mines. That zombie and police zombie should be gonna melee because he's actually blocking the door. Open the door, run around it. Explosions. 2 army dudes. All my jazz hands. There you go.
Please, just not the face.
This looks like the right place. Hope they made it before I did.
Hey, we're safe down, nice. Still a ton to say because I messed up driving, but... yeah, we saved time. We saved like another 2 minutes. Which is nice. Anyway, we're going to be getting some fresh weaponry now. Well, we don't really need fresh ones to full say, but it's better. It's just nice to get them. Explosions! But yeah, I can still save a lot more time in that section, which still surprises me. It just comes down to driving in that section back and forth and again the fastest routes. And obviously I can afford to crash and stuff here. Back to Annie and crew. Picture spawn? Nope, they're not restocking. Fuck. Alright. What am I gonna need? All the Heidi. What's this next? Diego. There you go. That's the next. That's one of the bosses I need to kill. So we're just gonna get more jazz hands. We're gonna get a handy little restart of jazz hands. Let's see how they move spots. Have they? Jazz hands. Where could they be? Oh, they're up the top now. That's a lot easier to find. Bloody hell. Just check rid of the scare. Let's keep that one there. Check rid of that. Let's get rid of the bomb one. Keep this one here for clearing out zombies. And we got 2 fresh ones ready for the Diego fight. Just gotta wait now. Until next part. Move this down there so I don't see the plus one. This will save time here on case 3. But yeah. I'm save time on case 3. Well, I'm gonna save time on case 3. Case 4 is gonna be a bit more optimal, I think. Case 5, possibly. Case 6, definitely. Especially in the boss fight area. And case 7 is just driving back there, which my game just needs to be improved in general. I think Smoke still posts them in the chapter 352. Yeah, I can say like still a good section of time. Yeah, I can save time about. Still save time in case 0 and stuff, so. Case 0 still saves time. Chapter 1, 2. I can save a bunch of still time, bits of time in other sections, according to Smokes and Splits. But that's all down to driving, pretty much. I'll go to the toilet. I've got like 6 minutes of waiting. Gonna have to explore where Red gets the fuel. It's gonna be fun.
you Red's got the fuel now.
Yes, sir. Old. So you're saving the time. Alright, now I need to not cock up here, which is pretty... It's pretty easy to do because of the road layout. But I should be fine. Oh, just spun out. Okay. Try my car in here because otherwise it might despawn.
Sure, we had to meet on the
well, well. Oh well, another Welshman appears. Oh shit, 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 shit. Yes! I got the cutscene. Yeah, well, well, another Welshman appears. How you been, Al? You been good? There you go, sneak in. Now, how have you been, Al?
Power source better be in there.
Ah, been good. Also, you spelled yourself wrong. It's one word, not two. Gosh, man, I thought you did English for a year. Oh, nah. I want my... Give me my gun, please. Give me my gun. Oh man, blame the equipment.
Go, get out.
And now I have a blue sports car because some reason they decide to retexture, they decide to paint it. So I find it funny how Nightbot thinks he's got authority, but he really doesn't. He's only here because of commands. Just easy to set up that. And he's just there like, start spamming camps. Doesn't do shit. Gives you a warning, like, pretty much like that PA or teacher assistant who thinks he has control of the class, but he really doesn't, or they that really don't.
The hell is that storage place?
Yeah, that's good. Yeah, we should meet up. We should do spend some time, man.
Got it. What the hell was that thing?
Oh shit, the fire truck. The wash button left. That's actually pretty good.
I got the fuel! Open up, Rhonda!
Save a few seconds there, nice. That's a...
Okay, let's do this.
Big lady with the camera ducked into some security room in Central.
Oh, nope. Why did handbrake turn?
Thank you.
I've gone the wrong way. Oh well. All depend now on the... on about Diego's fight.
Diego better be in there.
Chips an offer for that neck.
I'm gonna show him. Van a ver quién es el cobarde. Show them all. They're gonna be sorry.
Diego!
They're all gonna be sorry.
Where are you?
Not coward. No estoy coward.
Seriously, man. We gotta get out of here. How do you know where they were going?
They said they were going to the mansions, man. Well, the rich people.
Alright, will we be able to leave Diego or not? Looks like he's coming along.
When we were little, you used to protect me, and this is how I pay you back?
Diego, you want yourself, I get it. I really do. The situation doesn't exactly bring out the best in people. What happened here? Better get out of here.
Oh, why me?
That house blew up, so.
Oh, zombies. I got a weird feeling about this.
It's far from a rip, so. I can just use a bike to get back to Rondo, it's fine.
Sounds like we got some company.
Alright, so this is pretty good energy for them. Oh, it's 2-for-1, nice.
You my hero.
I got it. Let's get the hell out of here. Back to the hangar, come on.
Oh, you actually called up, nice. Bike. Should I do a ramp? Oh well, it's a car right here. I can take. I'm just gonna try and leave Diego.
Get off my ride!
Thank you. still like a good few minutes ahead, that's fine. That's really good, so. Anyway, now we're gonna get some shit for the collector. Now, if I had the sports car still, we would have been more set, but obviously, you really can't have everything you want in a speedrun. Go 100% perfect for you all the time, so. Let's just go get the sports car one more time. This will be our last sports car, so it'd be decent. And now we're going to make our final. Well, not our final, but pretty much the best one we could possibly use at this moment in time. I mean, no spawns too far to the bin because it will despawn out.
Yo, hungry man at the t-shirt shop in Central eyeing the zombies. I have seen it all now.
So what I'm going to do is grab this battery. What about this? Make the electric staff.
Oh, yeah.
Then I'm going to grab the propane tank, and then we're going to make it the better one. And we can't do any more, sadly. I don't think I got the blueprints for all the staffs, but... let's see if we can just make this top weapon right now, because it'd be so much easier to grab. Actually. There you go. So it should be boom, boom, boom. So we have the electric staff on top. That changes abilities. Electric to fire. Bonner is currently reading some notes on how to fly a plane. Hurry up, Brenda. We want to finish this run, and that's what we want to do. It's 5, what's that? I'm 15. I mean, I'm slowly lowering the time down. Like, I'm proud of the time I so far got. It's not bad. Not bad in the slightest. I'll just be annoyed because I'll probably do a stream tomorrow of the exact same run and probably get close to PB and lap just by a bit or more, I don't know. Oh well, that's pretty fun. Slowly lowering the time down from like a 147 point something all the way down to like hopefully a 130. What's my best on best now? 37. Putting the rocking pace on. I'm gonna save time here anyways, so that's gonna probably lower down to a 36. So I just can't hiccup in the next boss fight in the section. Ugh. Still something to improve on. Like, I think I lost time in this case. I went a different route, which I don't think was fast, I think it was slower. Actually, no, it definitely was slower. I just went the long way round to Diego, so I lost time there. This could have been even faster, but, I mean, doesn't bother me in the slightest. Yeah, I lost time. Like 3 seconds, just because of bad driving. Lost the Mega Man outfit because Rhonda. Oh, collect house, I should save, just be able to save some time in anyway. That's the most broken vehicle in the game, the sports bike. Oh. Re-angle.
Thank you.
I see. Squeeze for the gap.
Where'd he go? There it is. Sweet. Shit! I gotta get out of here.
Shitballs! Forgot the jump, bugger.
Thank you for your
very. Damn it! Where are they? Ah! Got it. Those parts have to be here somewhere.
Fuck's sake.
Gotcha.
Castle there, that's good.
Sent to a courier in Eagleton. Gotta find it. Let go!
So, even after 2 hours, just drink 20 mils of water. I have hydration buffed. Take Morgue Tech Corner.
Finish you.
Pretty good. Zuzis. Let's try and use these at some point. There you go, that's pretty good. Got two left to use, so I can use those later on. If I so desire. Oh, we've got this next fun section now, which... Let's go through this next area because the zombies are gonna keep spawning now. Got that ready. I thought it was that there, but it wasn't. Grabbing that anyway because. Why not?
Breaker box here somewhere.
Dude, they just went to shit.
Shit.
Yeah, the acid jar's gonna be handy.
Faster.
Yeah.
let me up. Thank you.
Where's the damn wire?
Come to daddy. That should do it.
Squeak, squeak.
Pretty low on health. But because acid jar to use in front of me. There's coffee creamers I can grab, so there's a beer behind me which I'm gonna grab and use.
You wanna start?
So that's pretty good. Not now, make my grand escape.
Time to find a new car.
Later.
Get in there. To a 135. That is poggers.